Hello, my name is Michael de Miranda and welcome to this video about Chimbao. I've already made another film here on YouTube about Chimbao, but I got a lot of questions, requests, or if I could show some more rhythms for the Chimbao. Well, let's start. The first rhythm is, a common rhythm for Chimbao, and it starts with a bass right hand, slap left hand, open tone right, open tone left, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So bass, slap, open, open. Then again a bass and 3 slaps. Bass, slap, slap, slap. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then again the bass, the slap, and the 2 open tones. It's coming back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and like this. Then again a bass, and then 2 slaps, right, left. That's it. So in a slow tempo, it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and like this. Well, let's play this rhythm with some other instruments so you can hear how this sounds. The next rhythm starts with 2 open tones. First your right hand and the second with your left hand, but the second I play a phlegm with my right hand just before it. It sounds like this. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Then 2 open tones, left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this with the phlegm, right, and then the my right hand stays low. Yeah. After the last open tone with my right hand, I play a slap with my right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 2 open tones with my left hand and 1 with my right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. After the last open tone with my right hand, 3 slaps. Left, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. And then it starts all over again. Let's play it in a slow tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4, and like this. Of course, we can play this a little bit faster too, and let's put some other instruments with it so you can hear the sound of this rhythm with sourdoughs and so on. The third rhythm starts with open tone right hand, slap left, slap right, and again open tone left and right. So it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4. Then three slaps are coming. Left, right, left. But the rhythm is a little bit different. It's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And ka-da, ka. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's play the next slap with my right hand too, so you can hear how this goes. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this funny thing, this little, the two notes that are close together, the left, right, is coming again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, those notes. But after these slaps, two open tones are coming. 1, 2, 3, 4. One. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the last part is two slaps and then two open tones. Again, one open tone after this, and then it's finished. 1, 2, 3, 4. Of course, you can play this a little bit faster too. Okay, let's play this rhythm too with some other instruments. The last rhythm starts with two open tones. Right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then two slaps with the left hand and a slap with the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. After this slap, the open tones are coming. 1, 2, 3, 4. After these two open tones, the left and the right, open tone with your right hand and a slap left. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. After this slap with your left hand, again two slaps, left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. And after this slap with the right hand, an open tone, and then it starts again. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this last open tone with my right hand is the same as the first open tone. Yeah, so if I repeat it, It sounds like this in a slow tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Yeah, that's the rhythm. This rhythm can be played very fast, but let me play this rhythm again with some other instruments so you can hear how the flow of this rhythm is. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed this lesson about cimbao. Have much fun with it and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.